Hello, in this quick mini experiment, Jason and Abby are going to show us how to make a motor out of a battery, a magnet, and a piece of wire.
And it's also super fast. Like, speedy fast! Abby's going to put the magnet onto the bottom and I'm going to put it on the wire. Since I already did it, careful.
And there you have a quick, simple motor. Thank you, Jason and Abby.